Have you heard that old legend? The two star-crossed lovers, Izzer and Fala, ran away to a lost palace somewhere in this area. This might sound crazy, but could this be the palace?
Was that the legend about Izzer and Fala and all the loot they were hiding away in the lost palace? Because that's the story I'm interested in.
These star-crossed lovers better have some supplies. We need them.
Look at those wounds. It's like this ghoul got burned to a crisp. Bet you around a Prip's best that the mental man caused this.
Get Walker!
Got a bunch of tin men over here looking to knock some skulls. You think they were the ones who killed all these ghouls?
Spread out.
my shot.
Hey, follow me.
That was amazing.
Hey, follow me. Look at that. Iza and Fala. The legends were true. If there's any grub in there, we gotta fight those ghouls to get it.
What are the machines doing? They're crazier than us. We got to run when they're not looking. That's what Snevel said. And Bilge and Muckley. Now Snevel, Bilge, and Muckley have no heads. Because they ran. Muckley had 1 foot. How can he run? We are faster than Muckley. We will make it.
Sleep it off.
That was awesome. Over here.
You're earning your scrap, kid.
Follow me.
Now that was a good kill.
way down.
Yeah! Whoa!
Hey, follow me.
With the door, perhaps to keep something fresh. Food or drink, perhaps.
Seen some of these around. Apparently a good shelter against radiation. I think the ghouls kept souvenirs cold in these boxes. There's still some blood inside.